Yeah. But it's a bit laughing one, but.
Not that good anyway.
Take that cover off that sheet.
Well, I'm going out in September. I'm going to San Francisco for my one next.
Just to South San Francisco, I'll say the water.
Yeah.
Around the place.
Okay. But they're all hard.
It's a nice wee touch as well.
Touch, yeah.
Feel, yeah.
I would do more, but there's nothing else to do in it. I'll get the light off.
Oh, don't start!
Don't get up, boy.
Valentine, come on, baby. Come and see.
Oh. I've actually got two or three. I thought I'd maybe grab it, other exhausts on them, kind of done away with them, and but I got exhaust made to come along here because that's what they, because they were making too much noise.
Hello, Nick.
Oh, how you doing?
That's a long time.
How long ago was that?
72 when I was in there.
72, yeah.
Keeping all right?
Brand new, aye. Aye, Jamil. Got a wee limp with the hip, but that's all right. You just keep taking the painkillers.
The video of the Don's Donny. The latrine.
Oh, aye, that's him.
And there's the man who was filming, this man here.
The only boy I ken that goes into the toilets with a GoPro strapped to him.
Yeah, I was in the toilets at Don's with a GoPro, and you can get arrested for that in Ireland. Get into the toilets with a camera. Brian came out with a big smile on his face. Yeah, that's good crap. Yeah. So this is the rider we all aspire to be. Like, if I ever make it that old,
what's the latest, Jimmy? What's the latest?
What on?
Just in general, what you up to?
Getting ready to do I'm doing the motorcycle news show next week, and then 2 weeks later I'm going to Isle of Man.
Yeah.
I was down to do the European Championship, but. We had a problem with the, got a few problems with the bike I'm building, so it's not going to be ready in time.
Doing the nostalgia this year?
I would think so, if it doesn't rain.
Word has it,
we can't guarantee that, like.
Jim's talking about making a little appearance in Ireland, a little swan song.
Yeah, I want to go, I've been asked to do Ireland a few times.
Bally Black one?
That's a good one.
So the word is that he may be, we're not allowed to make any, solid commitments, but I haven't spoke to Chubby Chandler, his agent, yet.
We'll do that, I think. I've always wanted to do it, so
it's a good meeting, Ireland meeting.
What
do you get, Leslie's bike?
That's good.
Needs a few wee tweaks. Jim's been giving me a few wee tips. Nobody knows about.
Give up riding.
It'll make me go fast. Apparently you remove the brakes. You don't need the brakes anymore, Leslie.
Here's a tip, sir. Give up racing.
The tips are, don't be getting your skirt caught in the first corner. That's what it is.
bath comes off. Welcome to your second
I triumph engines, not in frame.
Fabulous day out, fortunately.
Never stayed together.
We've got a lot of nice people here, a lot of nice stands. And the highlight of my day here is to be seeing John Tetley's Norton, an ex Alan Smith Norton, with its most famous rider, George Burton. Jordy, you've absolutely made my day. Super.
He got that brand new from the fact he was the winner of the last two of Norton's and his beating boat.
Yes.
He bought Bobby Marks one and he bought that one. He gave Bobby Marks one to Jimmy.
Yes.
And he got this one and we went to Charter Hall. He says, see how if this thing I've got is as near as good as the other one. First I got, it was wet and I got away and something and her friend Jimmy says it's all your bike's magic.
I have a photograph, I think probably of that day. Do you remember a photograph getting taken by Alan? Sitting on a photograph or you sitting on the bike with the fairing, just a plain fairing with no numbers, and Alan standing beside you. Do you think it might have been that day? Do you remember photographs being taken that day?
No.
That's a bra photo. I'll get that to you. We have quite a collection of photographs. Some from a boy named Gordon Sneak. Do you remember Gordon? Well, Gordon passed away a year ago. And he gave us his collection of photographs and stuff as well. Did you ever ride a man, Alan?
I've ridden a Manx, I've ridden the G50 and luckily managed, Paddy Driver was the bike, old bike, and I managed to win the South African Racing Champions on it 2 years ago. That was the first time I'd ever been on a real racing single, which was great, I loved it, absolutely loved it. But this man cost me a fortune because I got taken to see my first ever race at Gask, and got to be a marshal because my sister's boyfriend was a marshal and she didn't turn up, so he took me and I watched him win the race, and that's what started the race.
So it's all your fault, Jordy.
Brilliant. That's how the race went through the Tatty Park.
Well, I've been a few times.
I'll tell you another good one at Gas. You know, after the gap when you end up with
the big curve, yep, right? Yep.
Well, we're found there, Davy Reid.
Oh, Blondie Reid.
And my bloody handlebar got hooked inside his fairing and we were stuck together all the way around. And it wasn't until the bites come up
with and Davey was a big boy.
Oh, he was a big boy.
Yeah. Okay, I'll go.